Finally, he found the answer. And so, music was born.